idea is a scattered piano piece. The first thing you do is to, when you pick the key, you clean it up. After cleaning, you now look for the factory number. This is number 88. Then you write it out. Write 88. Then pick another key, you clean it. This number, look at the factory. This is number 63. You write it out clearly. You keep it. You pick another one. You clean it. You dust it to make sure the factory names are visible. This is number 81. You take another one, you clean it. Then you look at the name, this is number 70. You write it out like this. You keep it. Take another one, you clean it. This is number 61. Keep it beside number 63. Take another one, be clean. If you look at this, you can see that some part has been eaten. This side has been eaten by termites. This side has been eaten by termites. Look at it very well. This side, this side. That means you need to refill. You need to apply the chemical and refill like I did in the other one. Then after, you clean. This is 80, number 83. You write it out. Put it beside 81. 83. Take another one. Clean it. This is number 64. Let it appear. You put it beside 63. This 63, this 64. This is where I'm assembling them. You can see how they are. This is 63, 64. You assemble them gradually. Like that. Go back again and begin to pick them one by one. Pick this one and clean it up. Dust it. Look at this is number. Look at it very well to be sure. Okay. 84. Just keep them. Later, when you are finished, you need to assemble them. You clean. You need to assemble them on the key bed according to the number. This is 60. One is not clear. You take another one to clean. This is 68. That is not boldly. 68. Take another one. This is number 7. Put it in. Take another one. This is 87, 85, please, 85, put it beside 84, take another one. Look at it again, this is 86. Put it there. Took another one. And clear. This is 56. You put it behind. Take another one. And clear. This is 69. Alright, so we continue like this until you have boldly written out the numbers of the scattered ones. Then even when you look at this, you can see that some are broken. This one is broken. So all these ones will be joined together again. Like this one is broken. This is broken too. now nobody is out. You know those that are still in order. So when I come again, I continue to reassemble them until I can get them. These ones are.